Did you know that Thomas Tuchel won't be on the sidelines for Bayern Munich's Champions League clash against Manchester United? Tuchel received a one-match ban for his conduct during a quarter-final match against Manchester City last season. Anthony Barry, a former Chelsea coach, will take charge in his absence. Despite Manchester United's recent struggles, new Bayern signing Harry Kane is cautious, emphasizing the need to prepare for a potentially resurgent opponent.